NASCAR auto racing has thrived in the Piedmont for years. There was a panel discussion today at Winston-Salem State University about diversity in the sport and ways to create more opportunities for minorities. It is not uncommon for drivers with a dream to come to North Carolina to pursue their passion. Armani Williams is one of those drivers who wants to reach the big time. Now, he's a real trailblazer. Armani was diagnosed with autism when he was a child, but that hasn't stopped him from getting behind the wheel to race.
Leader into lap traffic is Armani Williams.
The race car that Armani Williams drives doesn't know that he was diagnosed with autism at the age of 2. And if you watch him in a car during a race, you wouldn't either. Williams, who is 19 years old, is working his way up the NASCAR ladder, currently in the K&N Pro Series.
The NASCAR Driver Diversity Program that really helped me get an opportunity to race internationally in Canada, you know, and helped me to continue to develop as a professional race car driver.
Williams is very optimistic. He thinks autism actually helps him as a race car driver.
And that goes with anybody who has autism, you know, the ability to have a laser-like focus on things of interest. It demands an extreme amount of focus, you know, and not just something that I have the type of ability to do while I'm a race car driver.
Outside the car is where autism poses his biggest challenge. Armani doesn't always pick up on social clues. Having issues interacting with others is very common for people with autism.
We can help a lot in the autistic community and, you know, just show people that, you know, hey, people with autism have good, talented people. And if you have a dream of doing something in life, you know, go for it.
Armani and his family, for that matter, understand he could become the face of autism and what's possible for people who have autism as they try to educate others about the disorder.
It touches people in a lot of different ways, and for him to recognize that at such an early age in life and understanding that his racing is more than about just winning championships, although he wants to do that too, but that he has a greater purpose, an incredibly courageous kid, and it's just fun to watch, and he makes it very easy to be his dad. So,
increasing diversity in NASCAR has been a corporate goal for years. Armani's goal was to keep improving and let his driving do the talking so one day he can be racing in the Cup Series.
You know, and along with doing that, I want to continue to build and to keep helping with autism awareness inclusion.
Armani Williams, remember that name. He could be breaking barriers and eliminating stereotypes with every lap he takes.
Well, it was a real pleasure meeting with Armani and his dad today over at Winston-Salem State University at that diversity motorsports panel discussion. Okay. Boy, I'm telling you, I'm so impressed with Armani. I mean, he was very well spoken.
It's
he was
amazing.
He was very open and honest about his condition, and his dad is just so supportive. It really was really neat to see and fun to see them today.
Yeah, it's amazing. You said he's only 19 years old.
Yeah.
He's
a pretty good driver too.
Yeah.
You know, so who knows? We'll have to keep an eye on his career and see where it goes.
Great perspective. Yeah. Absolutely.
Thanks,
Casey.
Kevin.
All right, today's kind of the